negative. Dimitri said be positive. It means that there's no way Dimitri could be your father.
Gloria, I know how much you love Maddie.
Any news?
They're doing all they can. Derek's got an APB out. Have you heard anything?
No.
Hi, Brooke.
Hi.
How are you?
I've been better.
Have the cops gotten any leads?
Yeah, Derek's got all his men out so far, squad.
Listen, you know, whatever you need, I can help. Make phone calls, whatever.
Yeah, thanks, Brooke.
I was thinking, Tim's probably on to any place the cops would look for him, right?
Yeah, well, if Tim saw a cop, he'd probably take off.
So, what if we called friends? Anybody who knows Tim? We could sector off the town and make our own search.
That's a good idea.
What good Tim is doing to us? I mean, he's got us looking all over the place. He's got us worried as hell. What the hell is wrong with him?
Daddy?
Hi, sweetie.
Hey, sweetheart. I didn't know you were up.
I heard you talking about Tim. Is something wrong? Where is he?
Holidays.
Hi, Mateo, it's Brooke. I know it's early. Is Hayley there?
Yeah, she's right here. It's Brooke.
Hello? Hayley, hi. Listen, Tim is missing.
What? Wait, what do you mean Tim's missing?
You know that there's been some tension between Trevor and Tim lately.
Yeah, over Janet, among other things.
Right, well, he was angry and upset last night, and he left the house, and he didn't come back. And then a friend of his came by, and he said Tim was supposed to meet him, and he never did.
Well, has he called anybody?
No, nobody has heard anything from him.
Poor Uncle Trevor.
I think probably he's hiding out just to make a point.
Well, what do you want us to do?
Well, I'm calling everybody, friends, anybody who knows Tim, and I've sectored off Pine Valley, and I'm asking people to make a search. And I thought if you and Mateo, if you could search that old warehouse district over by the river.
Oh, yeah, we're there.
Hey, Brooke, it's Matt. Listen, tell Trevor that we'll find him, all right?
Okay.
Honey, we're sure Tim's gonna be just fine.
We didn't plan on Tim spending the night out, so naturally we're a little worried about him.
Tim spent the night out?
Yeah, probably at a friend's house.
Yeah, we just don't know which one.
Oyster?
No, I already talked to him.
Daddy, did Tim run away from home?
Well, we don't think so.
He's just probably cooling off someplace.
Well, we don't know where that someplace is, so we're going to organize some friends, and we're going to look for him.
Sweetheart, there's nothing to worry about here. Tim's going to be home before you know it.
Hayley and Mateo are going to cover the warehouse district.
Yeah, let me look at the map.
I'm going to give Myrtle a call and see if she can keep an eye out for Tim at the mall.
Hang on. Hey.
Hey, Trevor, I need to talk to you and Janet, alone.
Yeah, yeah. Brooke, could you hold off the calls for a minute?
Sure. Derek, hi.
Hey, Brooke, how you doing?
Amanda, how would you like to show Brooke the dress that we brought you for Thanksgiving?
Oh, I would love to see it. Is it upstairs?
Uh-huh.
Yeah?
You want me to model it for you?
Absolutely. Listen, maybe you'll get dressed when you're up there, huh?
Yeah, okay. Good idea.
If we stay here and we wait and we stare at the phone and we wait for it to ring, it's not going to ring.
I see.
Got it. But I have a great idea. Why don't we go over to my house? We'll make some pumpkin pies for Tim when he comes home.
Hey, good for you. That's terrific. You know how Tim loves a good pie, huh? Boy, I got a hunch this year's gonna be a doozy. Come here, sweetheart.
I think so. Darling, everything's gonna be all right.
Here's your coat.
Okay, sweetie, here you go. And, we'll just see you a little bit later over at Wildwind.
Say hi to Jamie.
Okay? Good luck.
On some days, I can barely keep up with him. I gotta get a new pair of track shoes.
Well, then, thank goodness for Aunt Rosa.
Mm-hmm. Rosa's not an aunt. Aunts are ladies.
Well, okay, come here, Squirt. Let me explain something to you.
Explain
Tell me,
to
too.
Okay, come here.
I guess since you're here, I would assume that Tim has been found?
He's in the hospital. Trevor's with him, but his injuries aren't life-threatening.
Thank heaven for that. How is Trevor?
He's okay. He's pretty badly shaken. He wanted me to be here for Amanda's sake.
You know what? I'm glad that things are working out for the two of you.
Thanks. So how's Jim? Is he coming today?
No. You know, it's sort of a family day, and he's made some other plans.
That was Edmund. He, Tad, and Maddie have landed, and they're on their way as we speak.
Come on. They can't be them already.
Oh, I can't wait. The last thing Edmund said is that Maddie is mine.
What do you mean? He got custody? How did he do that?
All I know is Maddie's coming home.
What are you talking about? Maddie's coming home?
You said Edmund's bringing her home?
If you had been here on time, you would have heard me the first time. Everybody, let's get things set. Apúrense, no tenemos mucho tiempo.
I told you.
Okay. Come
on, Army.
Come on.
Auntie Rosa's on the job.
Isabella.
I'm just so happy to bring good news to the family for a change. Belinda, I know things have been strained between us. And I've been hard on you concerning Erica. But I don't have any great regrets for what I said this morning. But I don't want it to come between us. Your family.
Thank you, Isabella. I was wondering if you realize how instrumental Erica was in helping Edmund get Maddie back.
What do you mean?
Why don't I let Edmund tell you about that? Just know how glad I am that we were able to get past it. You and Aunt Grace are the closest family I have. Thank you.
Ay, qué linda, qué linda. Gracias, corazón, gracias.
Happy holidays, folks.
Ay.
Got a little surprise for you.
Mama, last year, Maria and I announced that we were expecting. This year, I have a new announcement. Madeline Flora Gray is ours. Maria felt it all along. The blood test proves it. It's true. Maddie is mine. And she's home to stay.
On Dimitri's face.
Especially when he realized we'd found the only official left in Hungary that wasn't in his pocket.
So Erica was the one who figured out Maddie's paternity.
That's Erica.
That's incredible.
I'd say it's time for a toast.
I think that's a great idea. Come on, Lauren, let's help with the cider.
I'll help.
Me too.
You too?
You know, all Maria wanted was for our children to be surrounded by a loving family. Sammy? I got your sister back. Yeah, remember I promised you I'd bring her home? Well, here she is. Say hi to your sister.
Maddie, look. What a lucky girl you are. Look at your big, wonderful big brother.
And your wonderful father. You're a good man, Edmund.
Mira. Mira. Cider. Guess her hands are full.
Toast. Who wants to make it?
Edmund?
I don't know. I kind of got my hands full.
They've earned a break.
Mateo?
You do it.
Ah, no.
Come on, honey.
Yeah. Okay.
Glasses up, everyone.
Mm-hmm. Well, I didn't think I would be given a toast today. After the year we've had. It's been a rough one. We've said so many goodbyes to last us all a lifetime. But God, I guess, decided to give us a little break. Give us a little ray of sunshine, right, Maddie? Mm-hmm. Our little Maddie's home at last. Welcome home, Maddie. It's fitting that you return to us today, a day for giving thanks, and we are thankful for you and for all our family and our friends and all those who couldn't be here physically, but whose presence has touched and will continue to touch all our lives. Julia, and Rose and Grace, and Maria.
Here, here.
Here, here. Me too. What do you say we head over to your grandma and grandpa's before they send out a search party, huh?
You're not staying?
No, we got some celebrating to do of our own. Why don't you go get your jacket? We'll get out of here.
Okay. Come with me, Amanda.
Listen, how's Gloria? I mean, this is the second baby girl that she's lost.
She's taking it hard.
You know, it's a shame that Dimitri brought her into all this.
Dimitri wasn't the only one. If Sky hadn't changed the paternity results, this wouldn't have happened. I'm sorry, Hayley.
Oh, no, don't be. I had a feeling Sky was up to something, but I had no idea she was so desperate.
It's more like malicious.
Well, that must be why she quit Temple and left town without a word.
She ran out?
Are you thinking of pressing charges?
I don't know. Right now, the most important thing to me is my two children, spending time with them, that's all that counts.
All set. Let's go eat.
You want to drive or should I?
Yeah.
Okay. Folks, happy Thanksgiving.
All right, I'll pick you up later, sweetie. Okay?
Ted?
Bye, Jimmy. Yeah.
I'll walk you out.
All right.
Rosa.
Hey, Ted?
Yeah.
Thanks.
You gonna be all right?
You?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Edmund. Happy Thanksgiving.
Daddy hasn't called yet.
No, he hasn't. But he will soon.
I sure hope so. Everybody else's family's together.
A happy ending.
Really? About time. We need more of those.
Yeah. Well, maybe this is finally a start. I'd say Janet's due next.